Okay, now it's been ironed. It looks nice and flat. And just go back and double check to make sure that the seam line is right at the top of the material. You shouldn't really see any blue on the front or any red on the back if you've ironed it correctly. Okay. Iron the pocket holders, and again, iron the edge where we left it open. And next I'm going to show you how to blind stitch that close. We only have two more steps. Yay!